We are go. Oh dear. How wide was he? Eventful first lap. Oops. If I don't talk much, this isn't concentrating. This car is, a bit tricky to keep going without crashing. Oops. Oops. This is great so far. I think I'm an IMSA driver now, this is actually quite enjoyable. Go on, kill each other. I'm in fifth, what the fuck? Less of that now, Andrew. Oh, I hate that chicane so much. I'm amazed that I haven't got any incidents yet. Not a single off track or anything. I wonder what lap the GT3 start pairing. Keep getting my braking wrong for that corner, that chicane. Might take me a while to... Well, my goal is to hold on to this fifth. Because I do not deserve to be here. Not a bad debut race in the IMSA category, is it? Can we go flat for the Schumacher S? I'm sure we can. I'm not brave enough. I don't want to just lose the car on the exit. I like this car. Fucked it up again! Car feels so loose when you F up like that. I think sixth might catch me. I'm gonna be driving a bit more cautiously now. Try and hold on to all this eye rating that I've gained. Oh, Patrick's caught right up, hasn't he? Locked up. kind of starting to squirm a little bit on brakes. I don't know if it's, it's probably just me overdriving the car, trying to keep Patrick here behind me. Why is he so slow and straight? Oh, that's giving him it, isn't it? Come on, man, really? What was that all about? The car just went. God damn it. I got damaged now, I better do. Nah, it was just me fumbling the brakes. Oh well, no worries. Still in it. Traffic is starting to appear on my relatives, so... gonna be that to factor in shortly as well. Very slow in those two corners. I keep hitting the big sausage curves, that's just unsettling the car massively. Here we go, GTs. I haven't driven multi-class anything in so long. These guys are in a battle as well. That was three wide at one point. That's so bumpy, that part there. Oh, this is gonna be scary. Okay. Hope that wasn't my fault. Nah, it's never my fault. Except for when it is. But in fairness, I didn't touch him. Laps of fuel left. Tires still feel quite good. Back in fifth. Don't know what happened there. Hope this guy doesn't give me any trouble. So I'll think about pitting soon. I'm glad he let me go. I know he has a right to try and unlap himself, but still. That was messy. It's a very sad looking rear brake light on that. That's a Ferrari. A little bit late for my liking. 8 laps of fuel left. Probably think about pitting at some point. I wish people would stop putting like pass right, pass left up in the text. I wish I could get rid of that. Oh shit, that's a position. Oh, come on, dude. Good avoidance from the LMP2 in front of me. I was so scared he was going to turn into me. Front end loves to just push away from you. Get a sense the guy ahead is sort of overdriving his car a little bit. Oh shit. Toby, are you still there? I need you to do me a favor if you are. I guess he's not. But he's paid for fuel anyway. I can't remember if it's mandatory stop or not. I imagine it is because everyone's fueled rather light. Change tires. Yeah, people are pitting. Where's he going? This guy, that's some heavy defensive driving there. This is all for position now. Oh, there isn't. There's one guy who's lapped, but still. Tires are already starting to feel a bit secondhand now. Wait, no, I'm just gonna pit now. I'd rather have a fresh car for as long as possible. Same idea. Do less fuel though. Where's my pit box? Oh, there he is. All right, we're servicing. We've lost all the time in the pits, thanks, I changed tyres. Let me go. The car feels new though. Tires are still cold. P12 from the look of it. Oh, it's the Lego! It's the Lego Porsche that I thought was gonna kill me. I went down as first for some reason when I didn't really need to. Traction control just had a fit. Ooh, what's he doing? I don't know why I was missing all my my cues to upshift then. I felt a bit better. Top 10. Hopefully I can get some positions back on pit stops. Would be nice. Whoa, that was a stutter. I still love the sound of that Porsche. I might have to buy it. Turn that off now. Saw GTs in front of me. I hope I can gain one more position. It was nice running P5, fighting for P4 for a bit. I say fighting. The guy was clearly faster than me. overtaken this lot's going to be fun. This is basically the top 10 for the GTEs. What's going on there? Why was that Corvette giving it large? I saw him making dives. See the way this Porsche was behaving? Defensive, the way he was defending against that BMW. Well, I'm glad I've cleared that lot. Took about the whole of the first sector, pretty much. See, if one of those GTs took me out of the race, I'd have been pissed. Really? Fair enough. Unless the guy ahead and makes a monumental fuck up, I'm not overtaking him. That guy just gave up. Why, mate? You're on the last lap. A crash up ahead. It is. Oh, that's a P2. That's one position. Totally deserved. There we go. Not bad, P8 in the end. That was alright, wasn't it? Quite enjoyed that. Ugh. Yeah, that was a good race. We did it in the classic Nisman Nismo livery.